Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we're covering total asset turnover. Total asset turnover tells us how well a company is using its assets to generate net sales. To compute the ratio, we take net sales and divide by average total assets. All right, let's put this ratio into practice with some numbers. So assume a company has net sales of $200,000. And total assets at the beginning of the year were $150,000. And total assets at the end of the year were $170,000. So first, to get average total assets, take beginning total assets of $150,000 and add ending total assets of $170,000. We then divide by 2 to get $160,000 in average total assets. Now, to calculate the total asset turnover ratio, we'll take our net sales of $200,000 and divide it by our average total assets of $160,000. This gives us a total asset turnover of 1.25. This means that for every dollar of assets the company owns, they generated $1.25 in net sales. It's also important to do competitor comparisons when evaluating total asset turnover. Suppose a competitor has a total asset turnover of 1.10. Now, which company is more efficiently using its assets? Based on total asset turnover, our company with a ratio of 1.25 is using its assets more efficiently to generate sales. In a nutshell, total asset turnover is a useful tool to assess how well a company is utilizing its assets to generate net sales.